Before we meet tonight's lineups, please stand with me for a quick word of prayer. Follow back to the mic to switch things up a little bit. We're going to be introducing the reserves from both teams, starting with Portis Christian. Number 4, Noah Heisinger. Number 5, Jake Martinez. Number 15, Derek Hinn. And number 5, Caleb Gonzalez. And now the reserves for your Victory Christian Academy line. The 5'9" sophomore wearing number 1, Grant Jenkins-Bowser. 6'2" junior wearing number 2, Caleb Aguilar. 6'1" sophomore wearing number 3, Will Breckner. 5'10" junior wearing number 12, Nolan Sonnenberg. 5'10" senior, number 22, Zeke Shock. And 5'7" junior, wearing number 24, Alex Rodriguez. 6'1" sophomore, wearing number 2, Ethan McGorick. And a 6'2" senior, wearing number 50, Maverick Wade. Starters for Portage Christian, starting with number 3, Noble Dead. Number 1, Danny Gomez. Number 20, Mason Burrow. Number 21, Carson Litchfield. And number 22, Mikey Lowe. Thank you.
think so.
Sorry.
No problem.
No, I'm not gonna apologize. Double check.
You're representing school spirit.
Sending number 20, Mason Pearl, for one, shoot two.
Okay, keep it up!
Richmond.
Yeah.
Madison Curl. Line 2.
Thank you.
is on the right way. Sending number 20. Mason Girl for the line. Shoot. Representing our sophomore class is Taylor Lloyd and Benjamin Busher. He enjoys playing chess and is a member of our chess team. His favorite scripture is John 3:16. Taylor is the daughter of Lorna and Barry Moore. She enjoys art and volleyball. She is also a member of our varsity volleyball team and is currently playing club volleyball. Her favorite scripture is Psalm 61:2. And Cody Yedman. Cody is the son of Melissa and Richard Yedman. His favorite scripture is Psalms 91. Michaela is the daughter of Melissa and Richard Yedman. She is a member of our student council, leads a small group of middle school girls, and has been a member of our basketball team. Her favorite scripture is 1 Peter 5:7. Representing our junior class would be Chloe Harrell and Nolan Sonnenberg. Nolan is the son of Caleb and Marla Sonnenberg. Nolan is a member of our varsity basketball team and soccer team. His favorite scripture is John 3:16. Chloe is the daughter of Sarah and Paul Harrell. She is a member of our National Honor Society and our varsity volleyball team. She is currently playing club volleyball. Her favorite scripture is like 40-31. Representing our senior class, Bryn Snyder and Alex Barton. Alex is the son of Kim and Don Barton. He is a member of our archery team, was vice president for student council his junior year, and played JV soccer for 2 years. He enjoys gaming and film. Alex will study film come this fall at either IUPUI or Columbia. His favorite scripture is Acts 10, verses 34 through 35. Bryn is the daughter of Stephanie and John Snyder. She is a member of our varsity basketball team. Bryn plans to attend Pensacola Christian and study criminal justice. Her favorite scripture is Romans 8, 28. Katie Parker and Spencer Erspommer. Spencer is the son of Jane and Paul Erspommer. He is our current student council president and a member of our varsity soccer and baseball teams. He enjoys gaming. Spencer also plans to attend Cedarville and play soccer. His favorite scripture is 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 13. Katie is the daughter of Mel and Matt Parker. She enjoys ballet, modern tap, and jazz. Basically, all dance, she says. She is currently teaching a dance class for 4 to 6 year olds. Katie hopes to pursue her career in film production and acting, and her favorite scripture is Mark 8, 24. And finally, last but definitely not least, Sage Addison and Kyle Mack. Kyle is the son of Tracy and the legendary soccer coach Greg Knapp. Undefeated, he is a member of National Honor Society, has played soccer, a member of our archery team, and plans to play baseball. He enjoys playing paintball as well. Kyle plans to attend college and plans to double major in computer science and business. His favorite verse is Isaiah 41, 10. Sage is the daughter of Lydia and Kirk Hazen. She is a member of National Honor Society and our varsity softball team. Sage plans to major in social work at either IUPUI or Purdue in the fall. Her favorite scripture is Jeremiah 29, 11. If we could get a drum roll, please. Ladies and gentlemen, your king and queen for 2019 is Spencer Erspommer and Katie Parker.
both seniors.
Yeah.
Shoot me one.
Thank you.
Savage, Lynn Carlson, Taylor Bagula, checking in.
Yeah.
Razor Ball.